That was a tough one. The correct answer is C. The landfill opened in 1988, and it is projected to last until 2034. When it is full, it'll hold over 19 million cubic yards of garbage and soil. It'll be the largest man-made structure in the county, about the size of 19 schools, including the parking lots and playground. The south end of the landfill will be 150 feet tall. That's taller than a 12-story building.